And there's the light, and they're off. Away well towards the inside was Dargo's Pet and Headline Hunter. And at the moment, they're going to lead with Diamond Stride, content to lob along in about third spot. Next of all on the inside is Glencoe Rain, and they were being followed further back in the run there by Pageantry. The next one as they swing in is Jay's Cash, and then there's about 6 or 7 metres away to Sprockets. And settling at the tail of the field is Karaoke Rock. They work down the lane here, and the pilot rolling along in the van is Headline Hunter. Shows the way from Glencoe Rain, who takes the trail. Third spot is Dargo's Pet. Now, Karaoke Rock takes off, trying to work around the outside there. It looked as though Diamond Stride was going to go, but Karaoke Rock beat him to the punch. In the meantime, back along the inside was Pageantry with Sprockets. And last of all, in that shuffle up, Jay's Cash. Been a muddling affair. 38.7 the lead time. And down the back straight, the leader is Headline Hunter. So Glencoe Rain came off the inside. Taking advantage of that was up along the inside now to be third, Pageantry. And next the outside is Dargo's Pet. They were being followed further back in the field then by Sprockets. Now Diamond Stride is third last from Jay's Cash. And Karaoke Rock, who made that move to go around them, has ended up going back to the tail of the field. As I said, a muddling run affair, 31.5 first quarter last mile. And swinging in its Headline Hunter, being joined here by Glencoe Rain. They were followed in third spot, the inside, by Pageantry, Dargo's Pet. The next one, Sprockets from Diamond Stride, the long odds on favourite, three back on the running line. She's yet to be produced. And then came Jay's Cash, and still last is Karaoke Rock, 30-2 second quarter, 61-7 the half. They roll into the back straight, and now Anthony Butt pulls out three wide on Diamond Stride to go out after Headline Hunter and Glencoe Rain. It's Glencoe Rain serving it up now to Headline Hunter, and soon after gets the head in front. Third is Pageantry. Diamond Stride is next, being shaken up. They were followed by Sprockets, and the next one is Jay's Cash, Dargo's Pet. Glencoe Rain goes to the lead. In second spot at the moment is Headline Hunter, and Diamond Stride is lurking behind them, but Glencoe Rain just sneaks away. Diamond Stride is about 5 metres away. Third is Headline Hunter, and then came Pageantry, Sprockets. They straighten up. Glencoe Rain has a little kick here. Diamond Stride now lets down. Diamond Stride levels up, kicking back as Glencoe Rain. Diamond Stride, she puts the head in front. She's just in front. Fave gets in. It's Diamond Stride first, second home Glencoe Rain, third, oh gee, it's close. You got Karaoke Rock, Pegs, and flashing home Pageantry. And they were followed behind those runners then, Headline Hunter, in company with Jay's Cash, Sprockets, and last was Dargo's Pet.